burnout, I think, often is the result of caring what other people think. And when you constantly care about what people think, chances are the focus is gonna come off of you. And then all of a sudden, you're gonna be really worried that what you do has no impact anymore. If you remember where it all started and what you used to be passionate about, if the source of that passion was God, you have to remember that it still is and still has to be, then you won't experience burnout. But you will get severely burned out if you care too much about what people think, how they perceive you, if you're respected, if you're successful. That's when you'll be frustrated, because nobody keeps it for a long time. It comes and goes, and if you find your worth in that, you'll be burned out. So that you can see every broken piece and open up my heart.